Sometimes I hear people refer to you as an overnight success, but I wonder how many people realize that in order to pursue your creative ambitions, you've had to suffer through poverty and homelessness. Isn't that right?
Absolutely. 7 years of sacrifice, being a single mother with no funding, no substantial family support. There came a time in my life where I had to choose between paying my rent or mounting my productions. And needless to say, I pursued my dream.